Welcome. We're going to see about how to create Google Forms. During the lockdown period, using this Google Forms, we can collect data across the globe, which helps us to connect digitally. Come into the session to see how to create Google Forms. Open your Gmail account. At the top right corner, there will be a small dot named as Google Apps. Click that Google Apps and select Docs. A window with the heading Docs opens. From the main menu, click Forms. Start a new form heading appears, and you can see there are a variety of templates in the gallery. You can choose what the particular form that suits your event. For example, I'm just clicking Event Registration Form. Event Registration Form window opens. As you see in the top, there will be two tabs. One is questions and another one is responses. Two tabs. Here the event registration form title appears. Here you can able to edit the particular event that you're going to organize. For example, I'm just typing online FDP. The questions that you needed to fill up the forms are name, email, organization, what days you will attend, dietary restrictions, and so. And you can see in the top right, the small window appears that includes add question, import question, add title and description, add image, add video, and add section. These are different options that you can use in this particular form. After that, you can just click send button. Now, send form window opens. Here, you can send this particular form through three ways. One is through email, second one is through link, and third one is through embed code. Now, first we will see about how to send through email. Just click this email, and here you type that particular person's address. For example, I'm just typing a person's address and click send button. Now, for example, here I am opening that person's mail ID. Here the particular mail what I have sent appears here. I'm clicking that. Event registration online FDP fill out form. Just click that fill out form. I'm giving only sample data. You can give the original data whatever you want. Click the submit button. Another window appears that we have received your registration. Now come to your event registration window. As I already said, there will be two tabs. The questions what you have given that time, and now you just click see the responses. There will be a numbering that shows the number of responses acknowledged to you. Just click that responses button. Here you can be able to know how many responses you receive for this mail. As a demo, we just give the response to only through one person that is being recovered here. This you can also able to create in a spreadsheet. Just click create a new spreadsheet, create window. You can able to load this particular data in the spreadsheet. This forms will help you when you are going to organize a large number of participants that involved in your activity. Thank you.